What's up, guys? It's almost the end of summer. We're out here in the garage. It is full practice mode archery season now. I just cut some arrows for Cash. He's been going through them this summer, but I glued in the inserts. These are the VAP Juniors, little speed demons. Hopefully he's running one of these through the vitals of an animal this fall. But I numbered them 1 through 6. That's a little trick I've done forever. And I'm going to explain to him why I'm doing that as he's practicing throughout the summer. But I believe in naming your arrows, numbering them. Some way you can tell what's your best 1 or 2 arrows. I used to name them after girlfriends. Don't do that anymore. Ex-girlfriends. Name them after deer on the hit list, whatever. But something that way you know, and you can pick that 1 or 2 arrows out. If it keeps hitting the bullseye, hey, I'm setting that one off to the side. I'm going to shoot my practice head through that one. And if it's ready to go, I'm not going to shoot anymore. I'm not going to risk it getting messed up, losing it, dinged, what, knock broken, whatever you want to call it. I want it flying perfect. And that's going to be my number 1 or 2 arrows that I pull out of my quiver come this fall. And, you know, to me, I'm not superstitious, but I believe in having the ultimate confidence in your, not only your setup, but your exact arrow. And also, if you got an arrow when you're out there practicing, keep shooting low, keep shooting to the left, whatever. Pull that one out, throw it in the bucket, and don't keep doing the bad practice with an arrow that's making you lose confidence in your shooting abilities or setup. So that's just something I've always done. I just don't like shooting random arrows. The ones I've been shooting all fall, I like to save those 1 or 2, sometimes 3 arrows that are the best. I got a certain order. I put them in my quiver, and when I get up in the stand, I know exactly which one I'm taking out in case that, you know, that big buck comes by this fall.